Some popular supermarkets and convenience stores are recalling their bottled water because of potential E. coli contamination. The U.S. water bottling company Niagara Bottling is reporting that E. coli bacteria was found in its spring water sources.
That company is responsible for bottling 14 different brands, including Acadia, Acme, 7-Eleven, ShopRite, and Wegmans. The recall affects bottled water produced at both the Hamburg and Allentown, Pennsylvania facilities from June 10th to June 18th.